four digit number. Students, we have solved unit 1 to unit 4. Today we will revise unit 1, worksheet number 5. Expand the following numbers. The number is 3120. So in 1's place I will write 0, in 10's place I will write 2, 100 place 1, and 1000 place this is 3. So expanded form will be how many thousand? 3000. So I write 3000. 100. So plus 100. How many tens? 2 tens. So we will write 20 here. And what will come on 1's place? This is 0. Okay. So our expanded form for this number is 3000 plus 100 plus 20 plus 0. Second number question is 4096. Students, look, we have 0 in 100 place. So be careful while solving this question. So we will write 1's place 6, 10's place 9, 100 place 0, and 1000 place 4 we will write here. After that, what will be the expanded form? Let's see. 4000. So we will write 4000. How many hundred? 0. We have no number here. 0 is here. So we will write here 0. After that, how many tens? 9 tens. So we will write 90. And how many ones? This is 6. So our expanded form is 4000 plus 0 plus 90 plus 6. In third question, 4288 is. So we will repeat the same procedure, same as above.
Solve for today. We will solve next two questions in our next class.